Hey guys, Shay Lee here with your weekly entertainment news. Bollywood star Deepika Padukone has reportedly tested positive for COVID-19. 10 days ago, her parents and sister developed symptoms and got themselves tested, which turned out to be positive. The three isolated themselves at home, and Prakash Padukone, her father, had to be hospitalized in Bengaluru after his fever did not go down even after a week. However, he is now recovering well. Deepika is reportedly in Bengaluru with her family. Although Deepika has not confirmed her diagnosis, she recently shared links and information pertaining to mental health help among the COVID-19 surge in the country. Quote, as millions of us, me and my family included, strive to stay afloat, let us not forget that our emotional well-being in this current crisis is equally important. Remember, you are not alone. We are in this together. And most importantly, there is hope, she had written in her post. Kangana Ranaut is notorious for making controversial statements on Twitter. Ever since last year, she officially took over her social media account from her team, and her tweets have been deleted for violating Twitter rules. Earlier this year, her account reportedly got restricted after she made tweets about the Amazon Prime Video series, Dandav. Recently, she posted a tweet in which she urged Modi, to resort to gangster tactics to tame West Bengal's chief minister, Mamata Banerjee, whose regional party defeated Modi's Hindus nationalists in elections over the weekend to retain control of the state government. Due to those past violations, and now this, Twitter India has suspended her account. Way to go, Twitter India. Actor-producer Farhan Akhtar on Monday said the team of his upcoming sports drama, Tufan, has decided to defer the release of the film on Amazon Prime amid the surge in COVID-19 cases in India. Akhtar took to Twitter and posted a note informing fans that the Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra-directed movie would no longer release on May 21st on the streaming platform. The film has been backed by Akhtar and producer Ritesh Sidwani's banner, Extel Entertainment, along with Romp Pictures. Quote, the situation in India is truly heartbreaking, and we at Excel Entertainment and Romp Pictures send our thoughts and prayers to everyone affected by the pandemic.